This is our video or our opinion and what's going on in the world and history lesson and world politics.
Especially right now at the beginning of World War III, yes. Which will be starting from Russia because they bring their stupid naval to our countries in the Arabic nation.
Identify naval.
Anyways, what we were saying, okay. I don't know what you're talking about, don't embarrass me in front of people. People yes. Looking at us.
They don't know. Just say anything, they don't know.
Naval is a particle in the ocean that will move with the technological affecting of the sun. And the sun will make the wind of the universe move the ship.
Correct.
From one place to the other place. For them to use as a right to left, to use like weapons of mass destruction. It's a big word.
Or destruction of mass weapon, depends in the language.
Because in Arabic you write from right to left, so it's weapons of mass destruction. In English, it's destruction of mass weapon.
Correct. Well, very knowledgeable. Yes.
Knowledgeable. Right.
Yes.
What is your view?
I found the biggest problem we have is the beginning of destruction is going to come from the cereal we eat. I believe there is a lot of hormones, and it was created first in 1932 by HHHVLSE.
HEB?
That's his initials. He's have many fathers, so. For each father.
But see, the problem in 1932, that's when they had the first World War II.
Correct. It's World War IIA. It was divided into sections.
Well, the first.
Read your books, you know what I'm talking about.
The first World War II
yes.
was happening in 1932.
Correct.
Because of Little Weezy.
Yes. What an ugly, ugly man.
This kid, he make me laugh because. One day he tried to rap, and Eminem was like, no. And this was the between blacks and the whites. That's why they went to Africa and they brought people
yes. there. Yes, the reason is black and white, because everything was in black and white. There was no color TV. So people were like, oh, when you come TV, there is no red.
No, that's why they bring the black people here, so they can have white and black.
Correct. Okay. It's all logical if you...
But, is this why they became good friends in the era where now we have color TV?
Correct, because
that's
now,
why they became good friends.
Correct, because now...
And now they talk about the yellow people.
Yes.
In China, because they have no yellow in their TV.
Yes, except they exist in the yellow pages section.
That is very true. You know what, yellow pages, sometimes they can be very... What is this? They can be very, very...
Innocent, yes.
This is not how I
all right. It's the one to put in the toilet to make the water run. Yes, yes. You're sick? You're coughing?
I am very coughing. I am very sick.
Mustache. How you feel about mustache?
The day I grow my mustache, it went backwards.
Oh.
It went from the inside. When I did this, I see it all in here.
So you brush from the outside?
I brush from the outside.
That's very good.
So I ask God to put it here instead.
Very good, very good. Well, speaking of McDonald's.
The problem with McDonald's is it started with the Russians when they go to Ukraine.
Russian is the
Russia is the starter of every
the root
single
of evil.
Problem. In the universe is Russia.
Yes,
because
they're in Africa.
In 1992, they went into Ukraine.
Yes.
They bombed the shit and the pigs and the Haifa. وما بعد حيفا. They bombed everything in Ukraine.
Yes.
Therefore, McDonald's had to start their chicken nuggets. Because without the chicken nuggets, Ukrainians don't have no food.
How can you label yourself Russia? It's because...
You are ashamed. You are a disgrace to the aliens. They come from the UFO.
NASA, yes.
How you say UFO in big words?
Unrealized virtual gravitation.
No, it's an unidentifying flying object.
Correct.
You Russians bring disgrace to us because they have McDonald's already in NASA, in Mars and the Moon, and
Snickers. Mars, that's chocolate.
Oh, galaxy of Mars.
Yes.
And Metro in Albany.
Yes. So what you created, and because your bombing of Africa, especially Ukraine.
Stupid Russia. Хорошо.
You speak Chinese?
No, this is Vietnamese.
Oh.
Oh, let's talk, since we're talking about the Chinese, they are Vietnamese.
Chinese.
It's Vietnamese
their
people.
Their population keep decreasing and decreasing. You need to do something. You're going to disappear soon. You need to have more babies. We need more Chinese. The world need more Chinese. 1 billion is there's more than 5, I believe, 1 billion.
The problem with the Vietnamese people, they come here. That's all they do.
Yes, they write on the wall, in the air.
No, they write on your stupid nails.
Oh, yes.
They write on your...
and they cough. Everything. Yes, what do they talk? They cough.
You know something about them. When I go get me the hair cutting.
Yes.
Exactly.
You cut your hair?
Whatever is left of my hair, I cut.
It's an unusual thing to do, but that's, I don't judge, alright?
Oh, I'm sorry. I did not mean to offend you in any way, I promise.
That's alright.
But this would happen. You go, you sit down. They tell you this.
You go or you sit down?
Well, you have to go first.
Then you sit down.
You know, X plus Y equals Z.
Right, I learned that history, yes.
Okay, so first you have to go.
Uh-huh.
This is the X plus the Y sitting down.
Yes.
That equals the Z where they cut it. But they don't sleep. They don't go zzz. They just cut. So check this out. They'll be cutting your hair.
Mm-hmm.
And they will be talking to you. I think they're talking to me. And I look at her. What do you say? I don't know. She's like, no, I'm talking to her. They have like a small little chip in their ear that they talk. And somebody five miles away, they hear them. I don't know how they do that. And then... 5 miles away.
They have new
technology.
Yes.
You Vietnamese people, everything bring technology from you. You make cars, nails,
airplane,
McDonald's.
We spoke about McDonald's, I believe.
McDonald's by the Russian.
Right, it's different.
I'm sorry.
Different.
Oh, I think they have one chicken nugget, say, made in China. Another chicken nugget made in Russia. Another one made in Vietnam. Not to speak no more.
All right. Well, this is our view. We do not require your opinion because we do not value your opinion.
The most stupid thing a person can ever do is watch this video until right now. You are still watching. You are a disgrace to the U.S. You are a disgrace to the nation. You are a disgrace to Earth. You are a disgrace to planet.
All right.
You are a disgrace to the solar. You are a disgrace to everything. You bring disgrace to your family.